energy. No, not that kind of energy. I'm talking about this kind of energy. The energy we get from drinking caffeine. Yeah!
So what even is caffeine?
Caffeine is actually a kind of drug. This is its chemical structure, C8H10N4O2.
But how does caffeine give us energy and make us feel more awake?
Well, to fully understand this, we need to get down to a microscopic level.
Throughout the day, the neurons in your body break down a molecule called adenosine triphosphate, or ATP, for energy, and a byproduct of this process is adenosine. As the neurons use more energy, the levels of adenosine increase, and eventually they start to spill outside of the neuron cell. When this happens, the adenosine connects to adenosine receptors, specialized areas on the outside of the neuron that adenosine particles bond to transmit a chemical message to the brain.
When the adenosine is received by the receptors, it sends a signal to the brain, telling it that you've used up enough energy for the day, and as a result, you become sleepy and fatigued.
So, how is this related to caffeine?
Take a look at the chemical structures of adenosine and caffeine. They're pretty similar, right?
Well, because of that, caffeine molecules can also bond to adenosine receptors. However, they can't initiate the sleep response. They only take up receptors that would normally be occupied by adenosine.
Oh, I get it. So, when you drink caffeine, the adenosine can't transmit its messages to the brain, and that fatigued, sleepy feeling stops, which is what makes it seem like you're getting more energy when actually you're just delaying the sleep response.
Exactly. And now, next time you have your morning coffee or drink an energy drink to put the pep in your step, you'll know what's really going on inside your brain.